welcome to Showbiz Chat Up a Tree on Hampstead Heath with me, the bear. Today's guest has just got out of the jungle. No, it's not Tarzan. It's Christine Hamilton.
Hello, Christine.
Hello, bear.
Okay. They say that all bears poo in the wood, but I don't poo in the wood. I would never poo in the wood. But when you did I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here, did you poo in the wood?
No, we had a wonderful loo. It was a sort of great big square box.
Did you have to wipe your bum on leaves?
No.
Did they wee on the seat?
Well, I think Rona discovered that that's what they were doing.
She weed on the seat?
No, of course she didn't. No. She knew that the boys
but she's
were...
a boy, isn't she?
No, she's not a boy. She's a girl, and you know that perfectly well, and that's naughty.
Sorry.
None of that.
What about Tara? She went like Rain Man, didn't she? Excellent driver, excellent driver.
She had problems in the jungle because she wasn't getting her fags. But I'm
I know what I know what fags are. And I thought they'd go into the bushes and I thought they hurt each other, but they don't. I know what they're doing. No, but they're playing bumming.
No, but listen, I'm talking about the other fags. I'm talking about cigarettes.
You've got a black eye, haven't you, from the programme? How did it actually happen?
In the waterfall.
What, you banged it in the water?
In the water. I was doing an underwater challenge and I was trying to get... They weren't boxes, they were tins.
I got a black eye once. Well, I didn't really. I put my mum's makeup on so it looked like a black eye. I got so carried away I put a dress on and her knickers and her shoes and her tights and her bra and her beads. Do you think that makes me gay?
I am getting a little concerned about your sexual orientation.
So am I. That's Stephen.
Oh!
Oh, Stephen, what do you want?
Hello, darling.
Don't speak to him.
Oh,
he's got
sorry.
A right mucky mouth on him. Oh, sod off, Stephen, you dirty mouth bitch. Do you know what he just said? He said that when you did Louis Theroux and they turned the cameras off and Neil had gone to bed, you tried to have it off with Louis.
Only tried.
Did you fuck him?
Did you? Do you know?
Don't say that's rude!
I'm old enough to be his mother. I'm old enough to be your great-grandmother.
You had a book out, didn't you?
Did.
What was your book?
It was called Christine Hamilton's Bumper Book of British Battle Axes.
Pardon my ignorance, but what is a battle axe?
A battle axe is a woman with balls.
Have you got balls?
Well, no, I haven't, but you're you're deliberately misunderstanding me because you're a very clever bear, and you know what I mean.
I don't.
You don't?
I had a battle with an axe once.
No.
A man came with an axe and tried to cut my tree down. And me and Stephen, we threw nuts on him and
Hang on, darling, we told him to fuck off. Sorry.
Sorry.
First of all, we're not swearing.
Sorry.
We're trying not to swear today.
Sorry.
So he told you to...
Sorry for saying fuck off.
Your language is not good.
Sorry. I'm so young, I don't know when I'm saying something good or bad.
Well, what you just said is bad, so could you please not say that?
Right. Well, thanks, Christine. It's been brilliant. My tail didn't even pop out. Good job I didn't look at that picture of Danny Bear. I love Danny Bear. She's so fit. Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no!
Christine Hamilton. Christine Hamilton. Christine Hamilton.
So embarrassing.
You're so embarrassing. Go on, I think you should be covered up. There we are.
Does Neil's tail ever pop out?
I'm not discussing that.
OK. Thank you.